Kurt, mind if I join you?
Sure. The opening at the gallery went really well. To be honest with you, I thought it was going to go so much worse, like shit. I really thought it was going to be shit, but it went really well. People loved your photos. The live paintings and the film passed really well, but the most that I heard from people was how much they liked your photos. I mean, what if this one guy said, okay, what did he say? The permanence, that the photos added a permanence to the ephemeral nature of the whole installation. And that's basically what we were going for, right? I mean, that's kind of what we wanted from the beginning. It's just nice to hear things so clearly for once. You know, I wish you could have been there. But, have you talked to anyone lately?
Nope.
Hmm. Well, that might not be such a bad idea, you know?
I do not.
You do not what?
No.
No to what?
I do not know, Laurent.
Well, you do know that I'm always here to talk.
Isn't that what we're currently doing?
No. No, what's happening right now is that I'm doing the bulk of all the actual conversing here, and you're giving me these, like, zero-word answers.
I am intent on staying here, at my porch, in my backyard, at my apartment, for the foreseeable future. Because if the inexplicable paranormal phenomenon occurs once more from the skyward vantage point of my backyard, and I'm off doing something else or talking to someone, and I miss it, I might not ever experience it again. So sadly, I have not been able to talk to anyone lately, but I hope that everyone understands the importance of the task I'm currently undertaking.
Exactly, do you think that's gonna happen?
Because it happened before.
That doesn't mean it's gonna happen again.
It's obviously gonna happen again, and they're not just gonna appear once, Laurent.
Okay, well, if it's obviously gonna happen again, then why don't we go get lunch? Man, I'll even pay for it, and we can come back to this later, or maybe even some other day, and you can stop sleeping out here like a hobo.
Because they're not going to just hang around here all day. They've got... I am not going to explain all the logic behind this because I have thought long and hard about it and you have not.
Kurt. You really need to stop with this weird stakeout that you're doing in your backyard. And you need to come and deal with things.
The only thing that needs dealing with is this profound interruption to my plan.
Okay. Well, I tried. You know where to find me if you ever need to talk?
We just talked.
Whatever, Kurt.
Hey, Kurt.
Bernard.
So one of the other tenants just called me, said they were a bit worried about you. How you doing?
Great.
I tried to reach you. I couldn't get through to you.
Yeah, I haven't been really doing phones lately.
Mind if I come in for a moment?
I knocked a couple of times yesterday. You must not have been home, eh?
Nope. I was.
So, is there an issue you're having that you want to tell me about? Anything I can help you with?
Not unless
daylighting as a landlord is your cover for being a secret paranormal investigator with a master's in unexplained aerial phenomenon. You're not, right?
No, I'm not, Kurt.
Well, that's the only issue I'm having currently, so thank you, but I'm fine.
Look, an issue I'm having is that I've been trying to reach you, and you haven't paid your rent for the past month. There's no getting a hold of you. I tried you by phone, by email.
Oops.
Oops.
Yeah. Oops.
I'm sorry, Kurt. You're gonna have to do a lot better than that. You owe me the past month's rent. You can't just ignore me like that. I can be a reasonable guy, but this is, it's just not fair, you understand?
Well, I thought you would like it better than my honest answer.
No, I would much prefer you be honest with me.
Well, as far as I'm concerned, I need to save up as much cash as possible in case the thing comes back, you know.
The thing?
Yeah, the unexplained paranormal phenomena. In fact, I should be getting back to it. But yeah, I'm like, what if I need to buy it something expensive or rare in order to help it out or appease it? Or like, what if I just need special equipment to communicate with it? And I'm not going to be caught with an empty wallet if that's the case.
You're saving your rent money in case an alien needs it?
Or whatever it is, yeah.
Look, I called your work, okay, when I couldn't get a hold of you. They told me they hadn't heard from you ever since you took some time off. Now, I'm very sorry about your girlfriend.
Thanks for coming by, Bernard. I should really be getting back to it.
No, hold on there, buddy. Listen. When I was younger, I had something like this happen to me as well.
Here, let's you go. Here.
Kurt!
Fuck alone! Where are you? Please. I need to hear you again. I need to see you. If this is the only way that I can be with you, I will stay here the rest of my life. I will freeze through the winter, and I will get rained on, and I will blister and wither and die, but I will never leave this. Please answer me. Please. What am I supposed to do?